check in when you are started up, boys.
10's up.
Direction left, lead your
same permissions left out.
Yep.
Yeah, roger, same formation.
Pins rolling out your 11.
And on.
Wind is going to the right, so let's stagger left. Guys, please don't run into each other. Check him when you're ready.
Move up 10.
Ten's ready.
Setting 1.0 for climb out, form up, turning left.
9, I'm moving over to the right. Eleven, you're supposed to be on the left, bro.
Stand by to climb, push 1.2 on my mark. Mark. Alright, gents, eyes out of the cockpit. I don't want to get jumped again, that's not fun. One of the JV-44 guys had a prop strike. You guys be willing to restart the mission, or no? I'll leave it up to you.
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
He says it's fine, so I guess we're pushing on.
Enemy plane spotted dead ahead, about 500 meters lower enough. Actually, not dead ahead, about...
Yeah, roger. Got visual on him. Let's keep climbing. Looks like possibly ground attack with escort.
Straight on our 12?
1230, yep. Shitload. Oh my god, man. Get ready for a furball, gents. Change to lead lag.
Nine, I got eyes on.
Holy shit, I got two stacks of fucking aircraft. One to my 12 and one to my 1 o'clock.
Kirk, I'm gonna spread it out a bit.
Roger.
Yeah, roger, you guys are clear to break off and engage. We also have three aircraft up high to our 3 o'clock. But I believe those are friendly.
Four aircraft low. Heading towards us.
You guys have tally on those contacts? What are they? 3 o'clock climbing.
Yeah, I see them. I think they're enemies.
Roger, Nigel, you're clear to engage. 11, let's turn in and help them. Oh, stand by. I got a fucking yak climbing up right below me. Follow me in.
Yeah, those are L2s on our right. They were climbing hard. Scratch that hurricane, so I got one.
Levin, we're climbing out on this guy. I'm not gonna get down low, not yet. Oh shit, they are hurricanes.
Nine, you still with me? Guys inverted.
Alright, 11, dive it in, follow me.
Roger.
Watch that engine speed.
I think we got Stukas here too, guys. Heads up.
Splash one hurricane. Let's just keep booming and zooming, man. We can't even be touched up here.
I think there's 39s here too, guys. 39s. A9, I don't have any idea where you went, buddy.
Diving in 11. Target Hurricane, 12 o'clock.
It almost looks like they're lagging, guys.
Yeah, server's not too happy with this many planes. Just do your best to suspend your disbelief on that. Drop our altitude, get mixed in with them. Oh, stand by, I got one climbing, let's go for him. Make it right. Pulling off, climbing. How's six looking?
Six is clear.
Let me know if anybody pops out of the blue or is climbing up at us, alright?
Yeah, we got ground attack hitting the ground too.
Roger, I think those are friendlies going in, bombing infantry down there. So let's see if we can cover those. It looks like they're taking fighters.
Yeah, they're taking fire. White tracers. I'm not listening to this car.
Sorry, I just held my heading, continue to climb. I'll see you on the backside.
Yeah, I did lose you.
You did?
Yeah, I lost you in the club.
Alright, right of that, climb out to the east.
Position.
I'm hovering above that cloud.
About what else?
I'm directly above it now. Alright, Roger, there's too many guys for us to wait and form up, so just go ahead and pick your target and get in there.
Group is six fighters, low right hand turn over the east side.
Yeah, Roger, they just ditched their fucking rockets, it looked like. I just saw a bunch of them. Oh shit, they're aisle twos. Whole flight of them down low. I'm in on the aisle twos.
Engaging ADX.
many planes, man. It just spans all the way across the coast. Eleven, what's your status? How you doing?
I'm doing
fine. Hey, these guys might pick up their aggression as we knock them off, right?
Yeah, that's true. The server will get, healthier. God damn it, man, these IL-2s are fucking nuts.
We might want to hit the ones that aren't damaged first. A9, did you just waste a guy?
Alright, lead is completely Winchester on ammo. I am gonna be R2B, gents. Good luck.
Any tally on more targets, guys?
One point out.
We have tally on any targets, guys. Rough location. Roger. Just a ways to the north east, I'm headed southwest. Going down?
No, he is. Is anyone low over the east end city of Crimea?
Roger, that's me.
Yep. I'm just making sure.
How many did you guys get?
I only got the one.
I lost count.
Well, looks like they got cleaned up pretty good, so someone was shooting them down.
I'm gonna have to watch my video. Does anybody see more targets right now?
No.
Yeah, Roger, I'm gonna start heading back to base.
Enemy spotted.
Where at?
East end of the island.
Northeast of Kerch.
Yep, right about there. I should get him. I should be able to get him.
You want me to turn that way?
No. I'm out of tail right now. I should go.
What altitude are you guys at?
400 meters.
I'm at treetop level.
Okay, I'm gonna head back in that direction just in case. I think I see your left-hand turn.
No, right-hand.
I got two contacts just northeast of Kerch. Might be the other guys. Might
me.
Be JV44.
My apologies, son.
Damn it, man. You gotta check your fire.
A11, let's head back.
Roger, RTB.
This is 5 here. This must have been the guy you're shooting at. Are you behind us?
Lead is not behind you. I'm on approach for final.
Are those guys on SRS?
Not on this channel. They're on the channel 1.
You black 5, you copy?
About 3 minutes out, we'll be going straight in the Atlantic South.
Hey guys, this is 10. I think I'm on one of your right side, black 5, I think.
Yep, I see you.
Alright, I think one of our guys is shooting at you.
Yep.
Make sure you give him a hard time.
Yeah.
Quit the turkey shoot.
Yeah. Okay, I got another single contact to the south. I'm guessing that's friendly as well.
Say again?
That looks like a group of Stukas.
Yeah, A5, why don't you head right in? I think that's usual.
Yeah, 5 long final, about a minute out.
Get ready to come in on final.
Okay, 5, the guy you're shooting is in long final. I think you might be ahead of him. Somebody's landing towards each other. Heads up. Ten's turning final on me here right now. I'll go. Ten's turning final right now.
Okay, I'll just warp it.
It's clear.
You coming down final here in a minute.
Based on the wind, we should be landing kind of in a southerly direction.